What is up, guys? So this is a video on the trophy, The Only Guns You'll Need, and I'm doing this after completing End of Zoe once, or Joe Must Die at least once, because then you will unlock the dual AMGs, making this a simple walk in the park. So play it once, then afterwards come back, do this run through, only take you about half an hour with the cutscenes, maybe 45 minutes. But if you're looking for a very detailed guide on the Joe Must Die difficulty, I've got a video in the description that outlines strategies for all the sections, all the parts in the game leading up to the end, including the final boss, and check those out as well in the description. So I'm not going to be commentating the whole way through this. Like I said, if you want a detailed guide, check the description. So I'm going to let this play out, and it is only about half an hour, so not too difficult to do this one. And in the unlikely event that you happen to get stuck, just ask me a question in the comments there. I'm always going to answer every question that is asked of me. So without further ado, I'm going to let this play out, and I'll catch you at the end.
Take you fuckers with my bare hands.
Charge.
What the? Jesus Christ.
Charge. Charging. Charge complete. Charging.
No. Zoe. Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further. Oh, come on. Not now, Gator. Okay, you'll be safe here. Now just you wait here. I'll be back with something to make you better. Die, motherfucker! Oh, come on! This is it. Finally. So, I brought your medicine. You're gone.
Bad. Thank you.
No!
Out of the way, fat fuck!
Charging.
Damn sacrilege. Oh, hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you?
Ready for use. Charging. Charge. Charge. Charging. Charge complete. Charging. Charge.
Might be what I need to put old Jack down for good. Jesus, what happened here? Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe! 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 Wake up! Wake up!
Charge.
Alright, so there we have it, guys. Here's my trophy. Popped right there sometime after in one of the black screens. But I want to say thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you found the video useful. Again, any questions you might have, just simply ask. I'm always going to answer. So check out my other videos on the Joe Must Die and End of Zoe playthroughs. So I want to say thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to catch you on the next one.
Weapons down.